only thing that could like kill a like Covenant ship, at least get through the shields or whatever.
How about we take a gun and make it fly? That's pretty much the idea.
Like Covenant ships are all pretty, they look
Transfer
nice. Fucking human
will be
ships, just a
teleported
big
into a
gun,
cloaked
like
pod
rockets, and like
located
maybe like a house.
right here. Thankfully, help is imminent.
A flying gun with rooms! Genius!
Assisting deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
Here's your Grubhub, sir.
That's imminent.
Here's your GoPub.
Oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
You've seen the advertisement for that
Is
new
that
movie,
Dalian?
the one
That
where
thing's
John
catching
or
us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up the
I cannot remember
Our
his name.
Nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that creature to convert it.
I don't remember his name.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it.
Fine, I'll hear it.
Nicolas
Remember
Cage,
that accident a
right?
couple years
No.
back?
Yes.
Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant.
I have to make sure that
how.
Yeah, Nicolas Cage. That was right. It's the new movie called that he's a vampire in.
Oh, I've seen that one.
Even
yeah.
for you. Cat, that's
and the whole like I've seen the advertisement like the dude basically
What's going on?
Like has to find food to feed him
Go ahead.
And then the one Thank lady's like you're just the postmates for the bad guy
objective destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us
this sanctions sir what do you think
method a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have delivery system us solvable Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Like, good luck. Oh, you're doing it.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Facility.
Any closer is too hot for land.
Could be that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
I like how she like singled us out too.
For real.
Like, oh, that guy, he's like a secret agent.
Six was
oh,
never a pilot.
Like, gee, thanks. Okay.
Talking about you don't know. You don't know. Get out of the fucking way. I killed my own self
how
with
did
my
the
own grenade.
Well, I'm not gonna question how that happened, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Threw a grenade at one of the guys with the shields.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and it bounced off of him?
It bounced off, then rolled back to me and exploded.
Oh.
Oh shit, I was standing on top of her. I was standing on top of one of our teammates and they were just walking and I was floating above them. I was like, huh, what's going on? Wait, hold on. Give. Thank you. Oh, one of the soldiers had a sniper.
Oh. Imagine being a beta bitch elite, could it be me? Oh wait, yeah, we have to get the cinematographer, like, look at that. Very nice, very nice.
And then watch.
Let's go.
Oh. Hey, there's a saber over here. You want it?
Now you take it.
Well, I already have snipers,
though.
Oh,
so. Okay.
I'd say, how is this going to work?
What do you mean?
Like, we do get to shoot from this, don't we? Or is it just an entire cutscene? So, like, with the two of us, is just one of us just gonna be George?
We get our own ship.
Each of us?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know that. I thought maybe it was like we would be in it together and. When you see the cutscenes, is it you see your character?
Yeah.
Okay, I wasn't sure because I was like thinking, I was just like, it's just like everyone see the basic character, or do you see your like skin?
You see your like old character.
I want to customize my shit after. What I was thinking about doing is seeing maybe if I could get more models and trying to resize them for different avatars.
Oh, okay.
Like maybe Halo models, maybe Doom, I don't know. Let's see. Do I get to see where you're at? Alright, I guess I don't.
Yeah.
I don't know which ships you use. I don't see no like highlighted marker above you, so. Oh, there you are.
The turn radius.
I just kept turning so much that we kept missing.
Space is so cool.
So cool.
Yeah, see, like majority of the fucking like spit like the human ships that were just they were here just getting repairs. So like, literally, we weren't even fucking prepared for this shit.
I just brought my ship into the shop. And
yeah, legit. They're like, oh, we're gonna go repair the ship, and then the fucking Covenant decided just to be like, hey, what's up? Bitches.
I mean, like, smart move on their part, though.
We should head to the Savannah. Honestly, yeah. Unidentified contacts.
Savannah actual to Saber teams. Be advised, we have bogeys inbound. Anchor 9 to all UNSC. We have boogies inbound. I just crash into you.
You can't even fucking kill us, but yeah, there you go.
Multiple inbound Signet fighter class.
Actually concentrate in this one because I always fuck up somehow.
What do you mean?
Like always some like either fucking like run into like a fucking like piece of debris or some shit like that.
Anchor 9 are UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
These motherfuckers suck ass, dude. I hate these motherfuckers so much.
Yeah.
To all craft in the vicinity, be advised we show a large attack force inbound. Combat air patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
This is right.
UNSC ships and station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up.
I'm getting shot at behind. I'm on my ass.
Hey yo. Ah, oh, you motherfucker. Ah, what the fuck? What the fuck is hitting me?
Damn it. Get over here, you fucker. Oh, someone was hitting me.
Ah, you sons of bitches.
Anchor 9 to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo O2 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Calling to Bravo O2 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Terminate, Colonel. I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec reentry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Oh, that's terrifying.
That honestly would terrify me. Space is also very scary.
Like looking down, it's like, oh.
Hey, yo, you float. Like,
like, no joke, space is cool, but like looking at it like that, I'm afraid of heights. I would be scared shitless.
Noble 5,
your
pulse is elevated. There is nothing you
can do for Dr. Woolsey. And then, like, I was just tracking
him, like, the mathematics are determined. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Niner is the lead to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. 6 out.
Hey. See the big middle shaft of like the human ships, and then the bottom. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
That's the gun. The wings and like the little underpieces just added on.
Just the gun.
Yeah. So like the little wings, the fucking like little like other things on it. That's just added on to like a big gun. Ah, you fucker.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, you're marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Ah, this motherfucker. God damn AI, good fucking bullshit ass motherfuckers.
Behind you.
Oh fuck.
Dot, analyze all available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
I think this mission's really fucking cool. I'm gonna be completely honest with you.
It is.
Oh god, hi.
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
Noble 5, meet him there.
Affirmative, on approach.
Oh, these motherfucking things. Be a thundering outside.
IRL or?
Yeah, IRL.
Shield control. I need in.
Oh, oops. Wrong one.
Sir.
5, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Hell yeah, Sherman. Good to see all these Marines die. Because they never survived this fucking thing. They never survived this part. Like, at all. Ow!
Son of a bitch.
Where the fuck he come from?
And now. Oh, what happened? I keep teleporting to you. I guess if you fall too far behind, you teleport to the other player.
Oh, the Savannah died.
Savannah actual. Can you
cringe.
Frigate's gone, Six. Nothing we could do.
Not like I cared.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there.
Yeah.
Oh, bitch.
Oh no! God damn it! I stuck the- God damn it, he's coming down hard. I stuck the Elite, but then he fucking ran at me. God save the Queen. I don't know why I said that, but God save the Queen. Eat shit, motherfucker. You shoot me, Shane.
Sorry, I saw something and I was just kind of...
Just fucking the dark thoughts won over, you just shot me one good time.
Wee.
Safety stakes a little out of
use. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, I'll ride out of here and take the heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Nice shooting!
Is that the way we'd go up this way?
Oh, right.
Contacts.
God damn, out of ammo again.
There's some ammo over here.
Good of you to come.
Over here in the low box things.
Man.
Hey, yo.
What?
I don't know. Shit, very professional. Thank you. I kicked you, just punched the fuck out of him.
Oh, that's what he gets.
That you bastard. Motherfucker. Oh, one dude has one of those lock-on grenade things.
I see.
Hi. You're dead now.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with a Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds
left. This is the part. So,
it's gonna be like mine. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
The good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
point. Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor.
Daddy, no. Don't deny me this.
The fact that he just lifts us like this, he's like,
damn.
Here you go.
Tell him to make it count.
You know, you could have just used one of the Marines.
Right? You know,
they're still alive.
They're like, hey, dude, get over there. Just
like, either way, they're dying on that ship, regardless. Exactly. If it's like timer or not. Dead.
No.
Dead. No.
Signal lost.
Slip space rupture detected.
Gamma station control, reading multiple pings below the orbital potential.
Slip space rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomaly too. Are you reading
slip
it?
Space
multiple Covenant signals.
Slip space rupture detected.
They're everywhere.
Slip space rupture detected.
Must be the whole damn Covenant.
Slip space rupture detected.
Oh yeah, I forgot. The fucking ones at Reach that we were fighting was just a fucking, like, reconnaissance team. I forgot that Reach had, like, a whole fucking entire fleet on their ass. Ah. Oh. Like, absolutely destroyed. There's no hope for Reach.
Reach is just gone.
Fucked. It is fucked, my guy.
Here we go.
On the road again.
Remember, son, dying's gay.
Father, no.
That's what he should have said when he threw us out. Remember, son, dying's gay. Limp away. New Alexandria.
25-52. Add stuff to the cutscenes and stuff, because I don't remember it being
this
that long.
Kilo dispatch. All available teams
feels like it.
Yeah, it feels like they added some stuff, because I don't remember it being that
copy
long. Okay.
Status of the tower pad. Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Queen.
Copy this bad.
Bird. Oh, dude, bird actually died.
A teddy bear. Oh, don't waste your ammo, just fucking Bailey.
I shot a bird out of the sky, so I wasn't
bird
aware we could actually shoot the birds.
Mobile
company be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You've got to be kidding.
Bombers.
That's a negative.
Bombers.
Oh, back up. Going dark. Going dark.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Okay, that was a genuine, like, scream of, like, fear. No!
Oh, shit! They fucking round those corners.
God, okay. Be careful around corners. Oh, there's another one.
Oh,
yeah, hold on. There's another one down this corridor.
Oh shit, I threw
Shane,
a grenade.
Why do you run into the corner you threw the grenade in?
I didn't mean to hit the button. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh!
Okay.
A rat!
Oh!
Oh shit!
Son of a bitch.
Oh god! God damn it!
God, these are gonna be the end of us.
Honestly.
Oh!
God damn it, Shane! Hold on.
Oh shit.
Okay,
what
we're good.
Here?
We should be good.
Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1 over.
Firing
FPF-1. Careful around this corner.
Shot.
Hold on to your helmet.
Good shit, Jay. Oh, goddammit.
Where am I?
Kilo 40, request FPF sit rep.
Run, I hear one. Okay. Shane, look out!
I'm jumping.
Alright, we're good. We're good. We got them. We're good now. We're good.
For a second. There's more.
Okay, there's more.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Aliens.
Ow, you motherfucker.
I like how they demand us. It said, Spartan, assist!
What am I, a fucking dog? Hell no.
Again.
How do we get to the tower?
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port. Cargo port goes to the tower.
Oh shit, I hit the wrong button.
Okay, let's move in and find that other
one. I like how brutes are basically like, they nuked themselves to like almost extinction and they came back. It's just like wild to me. I mean, we're about to do that too, but like...
Pretty Hello. Much.
Ah, you fucker!
Man, me too. I was trying to go up and hit him, and then you did it.
Stop letting the dark thoughts fucking take over, Shane. It's not healthy.
What do you mean?
It's not healthy, dude.
What do you mean, the dark thoughts?
Don't let it, no, like, you, this is like your third time hitting me. Do not let them win. Don't let them win. At least hold on for a little bit longer.
I wasn't trying to hit you.
I don't know, man. Those dark thoughts of yours. I know they come out. They slip out sometimes. I see it. Like, I've seen you just sit there and shoot a dead body for a good bit after it's been dead, but, like... I don't say anything about it, but, like, you gotta like, keep it under control, man. This man has a hammer.
Hammer. Oh, I'm dead. Can I recover now, please? Go. Come on. Revive.
There's nobody nearby. What the fuck do you mean there's enemies nearby? Oh.
Waiting for spawn, not
I'm
area.
Trying.
Not safe. There.
I'm trying. Okay, there we go.
Where? Oh. What?
Huh?
I was trying to figure out where everyone was. Oops.
Again, Shane, don't let those dark thoughts win over, dude. Come on, get in the elevator. Don't stop! You've.
He's fine.
Dog, I told you not to let the dark thoughts win over, dude. What the fuck?
It's fine. Look at him. He's just napping.
He was dead when we got there.
Hey, take care of that guy in the elevator, please.
Shane! Stop!
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping?
Motherfucker.
I was trying to hit him, not you.
Welcome to the Bullfrogs.
Ah, shit, I didn't make it.
I don't trust you now. Like, in the slightest. I don't know, man. You do some, like, very dark shit to these people. What are you doing?
Hitting the ships.
Oh. I thought you finally, like, went rogue and started just killing all the civilians.
No, I've thought about that already.
I can tell. Look on your face says it all.
Oops.
I'm not in combat. There we go.
Oh, I don't have my... No, I do have a jetpack.
Shane, you gotta never mind. I was gonna say you gotta do the hammer after you.
I didn't see hammer. MC hammer.
I was gonna say you got MC hammer after you right now. Oh, he jumps!
Oh fuck.
Is he dead? No, he's alive still. Now he's dead. Okay, thank God.
Time I jump, I keep forgetting I have the hammer.
What?
Alright, jetpack.
Oh. Jesus Christ, sure. Is telling you to do right now.
The other side of
up
what?
Here. No, you gotta go all the way up. All the way up. Hey, yo.
No. But it said other side. I was like,
I don't know why it says other side. It's weird.
Over here. It was not the other side. Like,
yeah, I don't really understand it.
Oh, I'm like it.
Oh, you fucker. Bro, cringe, cringe. Jesus Christ, it's thundering outside. God damn. Ah, you motherfucker. Hell yeah.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
Ow.
Pleasure jumping through this part. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
Shane! Shane! Jesus Christ! Shane! Jesus Christ, you fucking piss. Shane, those are people! Jake, there's a fucking actual people you're just fucking murdering.
I don't seem to care.
Yeah.
They don't mind. It's alright.
Oh yeah, they totally don't mind. Not at all. Not the slightest.
Oh, they would have said something.
I think the screams of "help me" was a clear indication that they didn't want you to shoot them.
I didn't hear nothing.
I could be wrong. Yeah, I mean, yeah. A banshee. What the fuck do you see a banshee, motherfucker? I can't see it from... Okay.
I can't see anything either.
Hilarious.
Oh, there's two of them.
This is civilian transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now.
Civilian?
Hold on,
Echo 2.
Holy shit, there's so many fucking banshees.
They just go into the fucking ocean.
Yeah, don't question it. Oh, look what you did, Shay.
I didn't do that, I was shooting at a banshee.
Stop, Shane!
He's not dying.
Shane!
There's a big pool of blood everywhere.
Jesus Christ, Shane. Shane.
He's not saying anything.
Shane, just... No. No, we're not doing that. We're not fucking gonna have a bunch of AI get pissed at us. Because you let the fucking, like, inner thoughts win, alright?
You're not giving me enough things to kill. Woohoo! Happier than a tornado at a trailer park.
Jesus. Why did you get out?
I was gonna hammer it. It ran me over.
Well, there goes the car. Good job, fellas.
I'm sorry.
We did it. We ended racism.
What? Bullshit. I hit it. I think you might have blown me up with your...
Nope. Fucking Christ. Alright, this time, Shane, don't fucking let the dark thoughts win, alright?
Trying to sprint. I keep forgetting the jetpack.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of annoying that they didn't give us a sprint, but whatever.
Quit backing up, you bitch!
That motherfucker got hops! Did you respawn yet?
Yes.
Oh, there you are, okay.
That's the first missile battery, Lieutenant. Get it armed. First missile battery.
Tower's battery is online. Other ones to your north.
What?
Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Eden 7 Echo 3.
What?
Martin's gonna clear the skies.
Shane, are you like trying to like melee the fucking tank? Is that what you're trying to do?
With the hammer.
Oh, okay.
But it keeps backing up.
Yeah, they're bitches. They like to back up a lot.
That's it. Battery's prime. Get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Cubbies are almost through my door. Steady, Echo. That Corvette is still up there.
Oh, look at that. You did it.
I actually did not. I was trying to find my hammer. I shot the guy out of the turret. Mm-hmm. I don't know where the hammer went. Oh, there it is. I swear, I hate this jetpack. Well, no, I don't hate the jetpack. I just hate that we can't sprint. No fucking sense.
Oh, okay, don't cheese it. There's a dude with a fucking rocket launcher. Hi.
Oh, oops.
God damn it, Shane.
I really didn't mean that one. Because I saw people coming up, or saw figures coming up, and I just kind of spaced out.
Guys, I'm telling you, that one wasn't intentional, I swear!
The others were, but that one wasn't.
Civilian transport
away!
Repeat, this is number 2, number 6, number
the
5,
fact that they have the little wings on the back, like, they look like airplanes we would have now, but then they're just like spaceships.
Covenant have this city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
Alright. We're bringing you to us.
I was looking at new desks today on Amazon.